Hello and welcome to another video. In this video, we will show you another way for setting, changing, and removing a password for a user on Windows 7. Right-click on Computer. Manage. Choose Local Users and Groups. Users. Right-click on the user that you're changing or setting the password for. Click on Set Password. Proceed. Enter new password. Click OK twice. Now, if you want to remove the password, follow the same steps as before, but leave the password field empty. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.